I did my project on Amulet, the Cloud Searchers, by Kesu Kisbon. These are the characters that are in the books. This is the Stonekeeper, Emily. This is her brother, Navlin. This is the fox, Leon. This one is Musket. He's the pink dog. That's what I call him. This one is Goosley. He's the robot that fixes everything. And then this is Travis, which his dad told him that he had to try to kill her, but it didn't work out because he wanted to be on her side. They were trying to get away from the, what they're called is elves. They were trying to kill the Stonekeeper. And these two, Navlin and Goosley, didn't want to leave their robot house. This is like the robot that they made. They used the robot. They had to leave the robot. They went on these little boat-looking things. They went to Celsius. And then this is just what the Celsius looks like. They looked for a captain, and so they could leave. Him and his brother and his dad and his family members wanted to kill her because his dad wanted the power of the stone, which has the power to do anything. They were on the whole crew, Navlin and all them. They were trying to get to this special secret place that Emily's dad told her about, and so they had to jump into this airplane boat thing, and this was from the elf people. It's like a big robotic machine thing, tries to kill them. This is the ship that the captain, this is the ship's captain, or the captain's ship that they were in. The dragons, as you see right here, they're called wares. These are the dragons. They tried to tear off the engine of the boat, and they took Musket and Koozley, and Emily wanted them back, and so she jumped off the airplane boat thing and tried to save them. This is the place that they're about the book, and it says, do you think they would reach the flying city? And this is this that where they were trying to get to, but I don't know if they got there. And then I used Google Pictures and Destiny Quest for my picture.